With the introduction of SAP S/4HANA, more and more companies make the transition from their old ECC systems to the new and improved HANA systems. In order to make this transition as smooth as possible, most of the data in their old ECC systems needs to be migrated to the new HANA systems. In this video, we will show you how we can help you migrate the data using Altryx and the DVW plugin as an addition to our smart data platform.
Hello, my name is Manu Bos, and together with my colleague Gaien Geuzinger, we will showcase our newest extension to the smart data platform. Migrating your SAP data to a fresh HANA system can be done in many different ways. For this particular example, we will be using the Migration Cockpit as our preferred choice of migration method. First, you open the Migration Cockpit, and on the left-hand side, you can see all the different migration objects that you can migrate. For this example, we will attempt to migrate product data from ECC to HANA. You start by downloading the XML template. As we open the XML file, you can see the sheet field list, where all possible fields are described that correspond with the other sheets in the XML file. These sheets is where we can enter our data records that we wish to migrate. By stretching row 8, you can see some additional information about the data formats. And by unhiding row 4 to 6, we can see the technical name of the fields and we can look up the values in our ECC system. So we know which fields need to be filled to get a one-to-one migration of our material master in a new fresh HANA system. I'll now hand it over to my colleague Gaien Geuzinger to showcase how we can fill these sheets as efficiently as possible.
Thanks, Menno. Filling these sheets manually can be quite a task, especially when some businesses can have hundreds or even thousands of records that need to be migrated. Thankfully, McCoy can use a smart data platform to partially automate this process. Using Altryx and the DVW plugin, we can make a direct connection to our ECC system and gather all the data that we need. I will now provide a demo. Altryx is a powerful data management tool which can allow us to upload, transform, and export data to suit our needs. This provides the base of our working environment. Additionally, we have installed the DVW plugin. This provides the connection with our SAP system, allowing us to directly read the data without having to make separate export files first. First, I use the SAP logon module to choose a system I wish to make a connection to. Then, I add the table read module to my workflow and select which tables I want Altryx to read. For example, we wish to migrate material master data, thus we select a MARA table to start off with. Our LTMC file also needs descriptions of materials, so I also add the MACT table to gather this data. Within the table module, I select which fields I want to read. Per field, I can also make a filter selection. A great example would be to exclude all materials with a deletion marker, as I don't want to migrate old and unnecessary data. Using the join module, I join the data from the two tables based on the material number, as this is a key field within both tables. One of Altryx's strong suits is to be able to transform data within your flow. Here, I use a mapping sheet to change my product types to new values I wish to use in HANA. Since I wish my data to conform to a template, I use additional modules and formulas to make sure my data is in the correct order when this is migrated to the XML file. These formula modules are also very useful for more advanced mapping or transformations of data. The select module is used to order all the columns correctly to be in line with the template and to set the data to the correct data type. Finally, I use the output module. Here I select the template file. With some tweaks in the settings, I ensure that all the data gets placed in both the correct sheet and in the correct cells within the XML file. Now, once all modules and formulas are in place, simply press run, sit back, relax, and let the system run its course. Now, all that there's left to do is to upload the data in the Migration Cockpit. For this, I'll hand it over back to Menno.
Thanks, Ryan. Let's grab our newly created file by Altryx and upload it to the Migration Cockpit. Simply follow the steps the cockpit provides, and if necessary, change either your data or the workflow in Altryx in case any errors appear along the way. Once you have successfully simulated the data, simply press migrate and watch the magic of data migration happen. Data and SAP systems are constantly changing. The great benefit of using the smart data platform is that you are always up to date with your data. Using Altryx, you can choose from a great variety of migration options. Additionally, for both ourselves and for your customer, it is very clear to see exactly what data was selected and based on what conditions. This makes both the validation and the audit at the end more transparent for everyone involved. Another obvious advantage is the reusability of the workflow. And last but not least, the time saved with automatically filling the sheets is a reduction of overall migration costs. For a more specific example of how we implemented this method with one of our customers, please check our blog on our website. The link is in the description below. Thank you for joining us in this demo. For more data-related videos, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.